This particular aircraft is the oldest airworthy Spitfire in the world. Nearly 12,000 of them, which are built at Castle Norwich.
Standing much battle damage.
Slow down, Sergeant.
It's blown for us today by quite a turn.
Lieutenant Anthony Parkinson, Parky. He's flown the Phantom and the Tornado and also the M16 on exchange.
Is that Parker?
He's been 4 years on the Red Arrows.
Inspire many young people who desire to serve this country in